In this video, we have given that x power 2023 is equal to 2023. Then we have to find all real values of x. So we have x power 2023 is equal to 2023, and if we raise power 2023 both side, then x power a whole power b, it is equal to x power b whole power a. So x power 2023 power 2023, it will be equal to x power 2023 power x power 2023, that is equal to 2023 power 2023, and x power 2023 power x power 2023, it is equal to 2023 power 2023. So by comparing both sides, we can get x power 2023 is equal to 2023. And for complex solution, if x power a is equal to k, then it will have a solutions. X will be equal to 8 root of k times cos 2n pi by a plus iota sin 2n pi by a, where n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 up to a, and for real solution, if x power a is equal to k, then if a is odd, then x will be equal to 8 root of k. And if a is even, then x will be equal to plus minus 8 root of k if k is positive, and x will have no solution if k is negative. and we have to find real solution and 2023 is odd, so x will be equal to 2023 root of 2023.